exciting with my two Splatoon 2. I'm not going to forget, like the last episode. So we are being joined by Jack PvP123.
Yay!
We are doing the new Salmon run. Of course, Lost Outpost. I'm going to make sure I don't have any bonuses. I'm going to do some freelance.
I'm getting comfy right now. Yeah. I have a blanket over me.
So, the weapons, Lunar Blaster, Air Splay, MG.
You know, a pillow.
Yeah. You're getting a pillow. Splat Scoop and Splat Dualies. A drink ticket. The daily super bonus is a drink ticket. Along with the headlamp helmet, which we already have.
That looks really good.
Oh, we have that helmet.
That drink looks tasty.
Well, I actually don't know which one it is. Oh, well, we got that. Lost Outpost. I have not played on this before. So, what they said is, because the walls won't be able to see a lot, so you need to do, like, this way, and booyah, and stuff like that to communicate with the other people. Oh, my God, that's a whole village. So, yeah, the story was, it was really, like, a whole village and everything, inhabited. Oh, of course I get the bad one. Of course I get the one that I don't. Well, where's the egg thing? Okay, the egg thing is there. Let's see, can I climb over this? It's low tides, yes! See, that's what you need to do over here. I never would have known. And now I just took out that salmon, that boss salmonoid. Because of that over here. So that's also just I know that's what they said. I don't wanna seem like copying that. That's the info I got.
There's a boss salmonoid.
Well, what? Smofa. The Smofa I killed
you? Help.
No.
Do you see it?
There's a steelhead. Yes. Help it. Again, the Smofa. Oh, man. Look. Do you see that?
What just happened?
Bam!
I love it how you said,
bam! No, I nearly fell through the grate. No, did everybody just die? Yes, everybody died. Okay. Oh, someone left. That will explain it. So I probably should have charged
it. Sniper.
Oh no, my pretty green has gone down. Yeah, I do not like that sniper. I need to use this way and stuff. Steelhead. If you charge up all the way, you need to do a lot of damage on it. Like, you gotta do a lot. And there's also when there's high tide, that map is tiny. Like, because you don't really want to be inside so much. That's where it's hardest. So, we can see our boat.
Why are there boats with satellites on them?
Because we are very far away.
Man,
you see, look how big this is, actually.
Yeah, people will do anything to get internet overseas these days.
This massive. Oh, this way. Thank you. I never seem to be the one who finds
you.
Them. Although there's always someone who says this way, and then there's a steel ear. So we need 7. Let's go say thank you. There's a boss salmonoid again.
Salmonoid,
yes, this way. We're coming. Oh! I know which one it is. So we gotta get full. We cannot throw full through these grates. No, I fell through the grate.
Good job.
So I should still have my power egg. So we should hopefully get inside. Yep, good. Let's get, so we almost actually have 7. Make sure we check that part off. Get Mars! Okay, so I want to him to come and almost get me. And then we get him. And then there's another Moz. So someone just put the stingray, yes. So now we just gotta stay alive. No! Someone actually got me. 13 seconds. 9. Everybody just stay alive. Just stay alive. 2. Can I get this in? No, I can't. 16 out of 7. That was good. That was good. So then, let's jump here. Let's hope. So the tides should, like, change. Oh no, it's low tide. It's a low tide again.
What does that mean?
It means the water level has gone up. That way. Okay, yes, I see.
This gun sucks.
Yes, I know. Oh, it's a one-shot thing. It's got a big radius, but it's not very fast. No!
Is that a boss?
The one shooting those tentamisser things?
What are those? Are they chickens?
They're salmonoids. Oh!
What?
They're boss salmonoids. But yes, I know, I'm coming.
They look like chickens.
I know, they look like chickens. Yeah, there we go.
Whoever made these salmonoids is an idiot because they look like chickens.
No. Okay, good. Only I died. I thought
my
three people died.
Do they tell you in the game which idiot created these?
No. Why? I love salmon rush.
No, I know, but they are like, they look like chickens.
I like how it is. That was nice.
We like killing chickens because it's our main priority.
You know how to think in very positive ways. Perhaps.
Very positive ways?
Well, in the very, very nice, loving ways. It's not nice to everybody. Everybody's happy. No, nobody is ever like mad. So the tide should change every single.
Why, thank you. I try to keep it a little optimistic around here.
Yeah, look, here it goes back down again.
Oh, good, great. I feel like I'm playing the Mysterious Island board game where the water level rises.
I do really like how they have that feature, the water level rises.
Yeah, I really like.
Except I do not like this area. I'm going to tell you that.
Texas,
there's too many.
It's like all underwater right now.
Oh no. Oh, someone save
you're
me.
You're so helpless and little. Never mind. Not anymore. You have one on your back.
Yes, I know. We gotta take it. This way.
Are the waves never ending?
No, they do end. There's a time.
Oh no, that's hard. Man, why are these bosses so harsh?
Oh, someone got the steelhead.
Nice. You dropped two Orbeez. I'm gonna call them Orbeez.
Orbeez?
Orbeez.
To go help you. We met a quota.
Now we're gonna chill. Oh.
Oh no, last guy.
Like
there's only one guy left. He cannot die. No, the last guy died in the last wave and we only need to survive for a tiny bit longer. No.
Wait.
That was so close.
I mean, at least you got to round 3. I mean, that's really good, actually. I would have never gone to round 3.
No, but look how pretty it's gonna go down. Oh no, it didn't.
Your grade didn't go up.
Oh no, I can't believe it happened. Well.
Bummer, dude.
Oh! Did I have the dualies? Because I forgot I can dodge roll. about that.
Whoops.
Yeah, that might be a little useful sometimes. Here we go. Da-da.
I liked the squid painting on the wall.
Oh, I got the Luna Blaster. Oh, the tide's coming up.
It kind of reminds me of...
Oh no, it's night! Now they all have speed. No, night
it kind of reminds me
night.
Of Nebraska.
Does anybody see it? Oh, he's got glowfies. He's got the glowfies.
Is it night?
Yes.
Should be called Animal Run.
I'm just gonna collect all of these eggs so we can get.
Wait, they aren't they fish eggs?
Yeah.
That's what fish eggs actually look like.
Yes.
Back. They look like
oh, no,
white.
Oh no! Can't talk.
You're not cornered yet.
I was almost. Oh no, is Master? Okay, we met our quota. 36. Okay, now we're going to like, oh, help him, help him. Oh no, glowfies, I got glowfies. That's not good. That's not good. Yes, thank you. Go some of the splatoonies. There's someone in need. Oh, what is that? No, did actually everybody die?
Everybody died.
Wow. It's always the crew. I think this is just like a really hard stage.
No.
My first time I teamed out, that was nice. Oh no, it's going down. Pay cut.
But it'll always go back up eventually.
Yep. Hey, sorry about that. Sorry, we're back. Jax.
Yo.
Yeah, so sorry about that.
Let's play another round.
Let's go. I don't even know win one. I mean, we got really close. But we didn't actually get I wanna get one.
Just the guns.
Well, either we just have bad weapons, but this stage is like really difficult. So they have kind of like everything on this stage. They got netting to fall through, bits that stick out on the water, an enclosed bit, which is the first time they've ever had that. Doing a blast, which means because of this, I need to shoot this straight into the middle of everything.
Fish eggs are actually a France or a French food.
Yes. Oh, they found a
4 eggs. Oh, they can swim.
Oh no, it got me. Someone left? Oh, who left?
Whoever they are, they're sore losers.
Okay, we also need a lot of golden eggs. We need our golden eggs. If we don't have enough golden eggs, we won't win. There's actually quite a few times I don't realize I have golden eggs. Sometimes just get them, I'm like, do I have a golden egg? Oh yes, I do have a golden egg, I gotta get this back. Oh, and if there's a big wave, remind me to use their special. If there's like a big gathering of them. The steel ear. Oh my god, did you see how much just happened right there?
That's an eel.
There's only one guy still alive. You gotta get over to him. Just
like
gotta stay alive. Again, only one guy, 3. Yes, we did it! Oh, well, we did wave 1. And I fell in the water.
There's gonna be at least one time where all your teammates depend on you.
Yes. Okay, remember, also remind me I can dodge roll.
Yeah, you can dodge. By the way, you can dodge.
Okay, that's not what I'm... But thank you. Thank you for reminding me. Okay, I'm gonna fend off the other ones.
You can dodge!
Oh no! Come on, guys, golden eggs.
We're not talking about Jack and the Beanstalk.
No, these are golden eggs, not beans. Magical eggs, not magical beans. Although they do look surprisingly similar to beans.
In the story, there was a chicken that laid golden eggs.
Oh, I see what you mean. Now we're fighting chickens that drop golden eggs.
Yeah. It's Jack and the Beanstalk all over again.
The new and improved. Okay.
Comment down below if you think this is a sequel to Jack and the Beanstalk.
I'm gonna say
in a way. I'm not gonna say it is.
I think it was a coincidence. But it definitely happened.
Oh no, giant robot chicken!
We got enough eggs, we just gotta stay alive. That's it.
Yay!
Yes! Gotta cover all this
Come
green.
Come to Papa, little eggs, now bring me more! Wow, he must be really having a Thanksgiving dinner.
Yeah.
If he needs all of these eggs.
Okay, high tide.
Must be baking a
Okay, guys, I told you this way. I said this way. And I have damaged him. The Steelio.
I love it when you're help. You're in like a little lifeboat. So you can't get the golden eggs from the little guys.
No, you only get them from bosses. However, you can die from all of them.
Penguins with frying pans.
Oh!
Look at that shark.
Shark?
Wait, doesn't that look like a shark? Is that a shark or no?
Let's get you.
Yay.
No, it bumped me into the water.
Wow.
Come on.
You're in a lifeboat. You can't.
Oh, my whole team is dead. We just need to all survive. And then we've completed once. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes! Yes, we did it. Let's get them as they go back to the ocean.
Well done. That's the last of them. Now we'll get back to the boat.
Oh, well, I gotta say, that is intense, but a lot of fun. And there was only 3 of us.
Was that
on your bonus review? So, I gotta say, I definitely recommend it to all of everybody who has Splatoon 2. So, I'm gonna ask that. I wanna go one more time. I want to go once more.
So are there only 3 rounds, or can you, like, sort it by 6 rounds?
3 waves. 3 waves, that's it.
Oh, they should update it so that there could be up to, like, infinity.
No, because there's 4 random people. So I guess you gotta agree if there's, like... No, like, also, this is long enough. Because also, they designed the waves. And so if it's just how many you want, that would be very, very long.
Please somebody don't quit. I probably jinxed it, but whatever.
So somebody always quits.
Yeah, I know, right? I'll be so disappointed.
Oh.
I think Mr. Eel wants a cracker. Don't they look like penguins?
They look like penguin mashed with a
chicken.
Yes, that's what I was gonna say.
Mhm. And they're holding frying pans.
Yep. It's confusing.
I think that's my favorite animal right now.
Let's call it the Play Flinglin.
That is an awesome name. No, a chicklin.
Okay, so this is good, because everybody who's trying to help me is right here, due to these eggs.
A pangflin.
A pangflin.
There's another yes.
We met a quota, now we just stay alive, peoples. Just stay alive.
Just stay alive.
Oh my god, look at that egg basket. That is full. But look how many there are. There's so many over here. 2. No, I died.
Aww.
Doesn't matter. You spawn here. Has someone left yet? I'm gonna say no. World record set there. Oh, can you die from that if you just don't know that it's going down?
I don't know, but I'll be back.
Here we go, this way. actually tells you who has a golden egg. Oh, we actually don't have any golden eggs. But that was the first one. There's lots of salmonids everywhere. No, did everybody die? Oh, what an awful way to end it. Anyway, thank you all very much for watching. Remember to subscribe for daily Splatoon. But Splatoon 2 videos. It's going to be a bunch more. And remember, we're live streaming on September 3rd to September. No, September 2nd to September 3rd for the Splatfest. So, be there. And I hope you enjoy. Goodbye.